this.
Identification required.
Alex, Oedipus complex, pompous, nepotist.
Okay.
trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just... not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos One had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
Open a 9 in my brain. I see a horizon filled with teeth. It is coming closer. Maybe it is what you see. I'm hungry. I'm always hungry. I will wait. You will come out. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go.
That moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality. good work. I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here, but I promised I'd help you, so listen. Deep Storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.
Thank you.
altitude adjustment required. Scanning Typhon error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Morgan? Morgan, this is Chief Elazar. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
You outside your prison. Maybe trying to escape? Like me? Not safe out there. But you know this. You have headaches. See things. It is not fever. Not hallucinations. A horizon is coming. Cutting. speeding through space. If we're still here when it arrives, it screams so loud. We hear it in our head. It is still far away, but it is coming closer. It will eat your prison, every person on board, and it will still be hungry. Where will it go next, I wonder? I see you back in your prison soon, Emu.
I don't know why I can't reach anyone, but I am dead in the water. Repeat, I have zero engines. I'm drifting. God damn it, Steve, answer your transcribe. All right. Shit. Investigating cabin. I have a sidearm. If all clear, I will attempt to EVA to an airlock. Steve, this is Captain Hale, Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge, getting zip. Can you confirm, please? I have some system malfunctions. It's across the board. It's hard to make sense. I need to park ASAP. I recommend security detail when I come in. Hearing some noise in the cabin. Shit, what is going on?
I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in cargo bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
Thank you.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Run me through the container docking procedure again. I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They are all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
Last. I thought that crate would be my coffin. Even the stale air of Talos laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, he's like spring. My thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
You found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. He might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he's suffered. Though, I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Wait! What are you doing? Stop! Stop, damn you! Stop! Te Dayo Igwe. My last words. Oxygen is short. I estimate I only have minutes left. I thought I detected someone passing by, but it may have been my hopes running away with me. First, to those of Earth, my theories were correct. Psionics are possible, and the Talos databanks will prove this out. Second, we are not alone in the universe. I've evacuated Talos in light of what appears to be an alien manifestation. They are demonstrating psychic abilities on a scale... on a scale not even I had imagined. If only... Maya, I wish you could have witnessed this. I met Leitner, you know. His skills. I could have played for you. But taken away, just as you were. And now the others on the station. So many. Such a waste. I assume this sarcophagus will drift at the Lagrange point indefinitely. But I cannot be sure without an exact measurement of Talos's mass. What will Earth be like when the ashes of my re-entry drift down to the surface?